When is it time to turn an independent contractor into an employee? It's a loaded question and a big discussion I'd rather us have when you have a bourbon in your hand. But right now, you need to understand an employee is around and able to work when you need and as you need. An independent contractor can take any opportunity at any time and therefore is putting your business at risk if you put too many clients on their list.